Okay. Highly regarded Zab Judah showcased his skills at an exhibition. The unbeaten interim champ, a mandatory challenger for Karan Millett's IBF 140-pound title. Slick southpaw with buddies with tonight's headliner, Mike Tyson, both from Brownsville, Brooklyn. And we look forward to seeing more of this rising star on Showtime, Zab Judah. Then in a heavyweight mismatch between David Tua and Shane Sutcliffe, Samoan slugger David Tua dominated from the opening bell, fired a series of explosive left hooks, and as expected, ended matters early against Canadian journeyman Shane Sutcliffe, TKO round two, to up his record to 35-1 with 30 knockouts, and maintained his number one ranking in the IBF. For Sutcliffe, his fourth straight TKO loss, a convincing win for David Tua. He protested to referee Jay Nady, but it was all academic. An overmatched opponent was Sutcliffe, and David Tua with the victory.